lurks, the trauma team will be there. Sign up for our platinum plan.
Defense?
Stop. Make the selection.
At all foods, nature comes first.
Scientists from Biodyne Systems have announced a breakthrough in the fight against multiple sclerosis. MS is one of the few diseases that cannot be cured by replacing the affected tissue with implant technology. But the experts at Biodyne have created nanites that, when injected into the spinal cord, provide long-term, uninterrupted repair to the neural tissue. The cost of this cutting-edge therapy treatment has been listed at $700. For the second consecutive week, the landfill inferno in the remnants of Atlantic City continues to rage on. The
'Got something for you. Dunno if you know, but once upon a time, this was Silverhand's.
Fuck, Nancy just gets shit done. She just whisper Mikoshi in her ear. We'll be all set. And you are...
V, we met at Denny's.
Oh, right. Shit was fucked up, wasn't it?
What happened with Denny?
Meaning before you filled her pool with concrete?
I hit bottom. She left. Almost flatlined right there in the street. She just stepped around me like so much trash.
Now, I heard Denny looked after you lots.
Yeah. Must have finally got bored. Just picked the worst possible time. They brought me back. But Denny was gone. Her friends wouldn't talk to me. Like I disappeared or died.
Thanks for putting the gig together.
Please. Carrie couldn't twiddle his own asshole without my help.
Silverhand was probably the same.
Worse. At least Carrie did what I told him to do, kept out of my hair.
Where's Carrie?
Should be here any minute. Told me you play really well. Better be true, because there won't be a dress rehearsal.
Right. Can't let that full house down.
Honestly, got no idea who these people are.
Just strays. Carrie didn't want word to get around.
Yeah, well, we'll see about that.
You think the media caught wind of this?
For sure. Hyenas.
I'd worry more about Denny's replacement.
Carrie got Drowson from Cutthroat to join us. I know him. Seen him play.
And? Any good?
He's fine. Just fine. You're the mystery dish here.
Pill time. Just be discreet.
And if I start puking blood again?
Don't go making a scene. This is Carrie's big night.
I got a feeling Nancy doesn't think I can keep up with him.
Well, she's right.
Motor.
There you are.
This is Drowson from Cutthroat.
Hey, big fan, huge fan. You too? Got all their albums? I mean, I never
Chill,
dreamed
Chum.
That.
She's in the same boat as you.
Want to talk to a star? Talk to me. And get that shaking under control.
I think my shakes are the same. Worse.
Crowd got you stressed, or is it me?
Fuck you.
And missed you too. All right, let's do this.
Thank you.
What is?
Actually, got pretty nervous for this thing. Felt like I had something to prove. To myself, to you, and whoever the fuck. But all I did was have a good time. That's it.
Wanna do it again?
Huh? No. That was enough.
In that case, here. Take it as a souvenir.
You sure?
Won't play without you. Just wouldn't be the same.
See what you're doing here. But I still plan on playing.
But he can still hear you.
Thanks, but not in the mood for hovering tables and voices from beyond the grave right now.
Maybe you should hang on to this, actually.
No, you shouldn't have. Really.
The very gun I tried to shoot Johnny with when he broke into my house.
Meaning you tried to shoot me?
Yeah. And earlier... And never mind.
Cool. Feel like I fell asleep and woke up 50 years later.
Back to work then. Take care, V. I'll be in touch.
Well, it wasn't so bad, was it? Too bad care's gone off.
Guess he had somewhere to be. Badly.
Probably writing a new song as we speak.
Isn't that what you wanted? To make him feel better?
Better, but not that good.
Johnny, don't ever leave me again. I can't live without you.
A little of that could go a long way.
Hope that's it for last requests.
Maybe. Now you get a chance to do what you will.
Gotta go talk to Hanako. Fast.
Okay. Your choice.
Let's go.
Hello? Oh, hey, V. You calling about something or just wanted to catch up?
The former. Found your job posting about Swedenborg Riviera on the net.
Oh, that. Wow. I completely forgot about that whole thing.
So, is it still going?
I still want to scroll a segment about it, so if you can find anything at all on Swedenborg, I'll pay you back in black caviar and champagne. But I doubt you'll find anything new.
What have you managed to dig up so far?
Short story? Fuck all.
And the long story?
Well, it looks like Swedenborg Riviera isn't just a radical philosopher and economist, but a damn good netrunner, too.
Jack of all trades. Could you tell me more?
I could, but... it'd be a waste of your time. I'm telling you, the guy's a ghost.
Can't hurt to try, right?
Well, aren't you just bursting with a can-do attitude? Have it your way, then. I started looking into all this about a year ago, right after one of Swedenborg's followers lopped a Molotov into the Helvetia branch. Tried finding some way to reach the guy, came up blank. Total brick wall. Hired a private eye, also came up with squat.
And the IP linked to the account? He would have used cloaking daemons, but there's always a mark, a trace.
Well, well, I didn't know I was dealing with such a pro here. Guess what? I tried that. I managed to pinpoint the stake to Santo Domingo, but linking it to any specific address was a non-starter. District's jam-packed with units, as I'm sure you know. Asked some locals if anyone saw or heard anything, cash in hand. Zilch, nada. Dried up all my leads.
Got it. Listen, send me the coordinates of the last data term that relayed the signal, okay? I'll take a look. Worst case, I'll lose an hour of my life. Best case, well, who knows?
Hey, if you're offering, why not? But seriously, V, I wouldn't get my hopes up. Happy hunting.
Why this obsession with Swedenfuck? Hoping once you find him, he'll spill the meaning of life? Here, I'll save you the trouble. Life makes no sense.
Now, with you in my head, agreed. Now, how about some quiet time? Can't think.
You stopped thinking long before I got here. But sure, blame it all on the guy in your head.
Wait. Shh. Shh. You need to look around. Hear that noise? Coming from upstairs. Pirate router.
Think this is our Swedes doing?
Only one way to find out. Six. Right, I'm out. signal leads here and disappears it.
I'm not even gonna torture you!
Be over by that truck?
Sounds like this Swedenborg really values his privacy.
Oh, I thought you were done talking to me.
I was, but it's not like I got anyone else to talk to. I'd go through your memories, but I don't want to puke all over your hippocampus. Well, hack away or whatever it is you were gonna do. Please, something happened.
Keeps going. Talk later.
Look, get far enough from the smell, even Night City can be beautiful.
Where is it? Maybe up there?
Let me guess. Another router? And? Signal leads to another place?
Yep.
Hey, maybe this is all part of Swedenborg's message. Life is movement. Fuck the destination. It's how you get there that counts.
Well, there's some truth to that.
Jesus, V, this is philosophy for the hoi polloi. Have you ever read a book in your life? You know what? Don't answer. I don't want to know. So where's this next lead get us? A yoga class? A Tibetan monastery?
No. To an amusement park.
Oh, the plot thickens.
sharks, dolphins, and octopi. See them all at the Lost Ocean Exhibition. So real, you won't even notice.
Trail cuts off here.
So what? Asshole hiding here someplace?
Ugh, maybe. Or maybe we get to another terminal. Have to see.
Funny area, this. Kind of complements our guy's style, doesn't it?
How? This theme park another parody of capitalism run amok?
Cheap entertainment for brain-dead gonks, that's how.
Wait, what the hell is this?
What it looks like. Swedenborg Riviera. Ha! Come one, come all for the profit of Night City. Ha! Oh, that's too good. A wind-up philosopher in a box. Hand me a couple of Eddies. See what he cranks out next.
Need to take a look. Somebody must have tampered with this thing.
Seriously? What, you think you're gonna find a jack-in-a-box who wants to become a real boy?
Look, someone hooked Swedenborg up to the net.
What are you waiting for? Let's see what secrets are flowing in those caves.
I think I slipped your throat!
You shall meet an attractive lobbyist when you least expect a violent outbreak of class warfare. Success is the delusion of the soul. The means of production should belong to the collective unconscious.
Okay, so, if I'm getting this right, someone hacked into this fortune teller bot, rejigged its algorithm to spew out anti-establishment aphorisms instead of prophecies.
And then hooked it up to the net through a system of routers that masks the signal origin. Pure fucking genius. Can we find whoever did this? I need to shake their hand.
Unlikely, for two reasons. First,
the means of production should belong to the collective.
Oh, right. When I get in a good mood, I forget that. Hey, V, don't turn it off, huh?
Capital is the blood of the global system of oppression.
Nah, don't worry, Johnny. I'm not gonna take away Night City's philosopher of the people.
Huh. Well then, to Swedenborg Riviera. Long may
live. Success is the delusion of the soul. The means of production should belong to the collective unconscious.
Ah, V. Let me guess. You called to tell me you're done bashing your head against the wall?
Capital is the blood of the global system of oppression.
Well, not exactly. We found someone.
We?
Is the delusion
someone
of the
with
soul.
You?
No. No, I meant the royal we. So, about Swedenborg, it's all a big hoax.
Say what now?
It's an automated fortune teller. Strings words into deep-sounding mumbo-jumbo. Someone jacked it into the net. Probably laughing from his chair.
Shit, V! This story's even better than I thought. I'll take it from here. Oh, your Eddies on their way now. Thanks. Bye.